Psalms 103 and 3. Who forgiveth all thine iniquities, who healeth all thy diseases. Psalms 147 and 3. He healeth the broken in heart. He bindeth up their wounds. Isaiah 30 and 26. Moreover, the light of moon shall be as the light of the sun, and the light of the sun shall be sevenfold as the light of 7 days. In the day that the Lord bindeth up the breach of his people and healeth the stroke of their womb. Malachi 4 and 2. But unto you that fear my name shall the Son of Righteousness arise with healing in his wings, and ye shall go forth and grow up as calves of the stall. Matthew 4 and 23. And Jesus went about all Galilee, teaching in their synagogues and preaching the gospel of the kingdom and healing all manner of sickness and all manner of disease among the people. Matthew 9 and 35. And Jesus went about all the cities and villages, teaching in their synagogues and preaching the gospel of the kingdom and healing every sick and every diseased among the people. Luke 9 and 6. And they departed and went through the towns, preaching the gospel and healing everywhere. Luke 9 and 11. And the people, when they knew it, followed him, and he received them, and spake unto them of the kingdom of God, and healed them that had need of healing. Acts 4 and 22. For the man was above 40 years old, on whom this miracle of healing was shewed. Acts 10 and 38. How God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, who went about doing good and healing all that were oppressed of the devil, for God was with him. 1 Corinthians 12 and 9. To another faith by the same Spirit, to another gifts of healing by the same Spirit. 1 Corinthians 12 and 30. Have all the gifts of healing. Do all speak with tongues. Do all interpret. 3 John 1 and 2. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth. Revelation 22 and 2. In the midst of the street of it, and on either side of the river, was there the tree of life, which bare 12 manner of fruits, and yield her fruit every month, and the leaves of tree.